Leaving for service abroad, the Scots Guards board their troop ship at Southampton. They possess every bit of the Guards' knack of looking almost too smart to be true. They're going for a voyage to Egypt.